Hello again, everyone. As usual, I'm Buff Button. Today we're back with another episode of The Elder Scrolls Oblivion. Now, in the last episode, we, I can't really remember, honestly. I think we continued with the Mage's Guild, maybe? Maybe? I don't know, whatever. Anyway, in the end of the episode, I said that we would most likely be, starting, in fact, we were, oh no, right, last episode we did the Oblivion Gate runs. I totally forgot about that. So yeah, we're going to be doing the Pilgrimage quest today, so we can actually, you know, lower our infamy by, you know, the whole thing, basically. So yeah, I figure let's get started with that. Off camera, I did actually, sell some stuff, some of the stuff that we got last episode. And I also bought some extra arrows because we were kind of getting low. And apparently now since we leveled up, we are now up to dwarven arrows. So they weigh 2 times as much, which is, you know, barely anything. And they do 7 damage now. So I figure, yeah, that's a good trade-off. So yeah, now we have some great arrows for when we run out of our steel arrows. And yeah. Now, I already got the pilgrimage. No, I don't. Why is that one active? I don't know why that's active. Okay, so the pilgrimage one is somewhere way far down here. Where are you anyway? There it is. Okay. I've heard of rumors of an attack on the chapel in Dibella, chapel of Dibella in Anvil. No one seems to know what happened, but all the priests and priestesses were killed at the and the altars desecrated. It might be worth going to Anvil to see for myself. So let's get going here. And I totally forgot to start my timer for this episode. Whoops. So the timing might be a little off. There we go. Oh no, it's blood! Ah! Oh god, it's a dead guy. Anvil Chapel Key, I'll take that, even though, you know, we're trying to lower our infamy, but, you know, stealing from dead, you know, priests and priestesses are, you know, kind of our thing. Is that it? Okay, yeah, that must be it. Nope, and I pulled out my weapon. Okay, so it looks like, oh hey, what's up? Cool. So yeah, it looks like they ended up writing something in whatever language that is. I'm sure that's actually able to be read if you knew what language it was. Oh, okay, I see. It looks like she must have been killed, like, right over here, I'm thinking. Then they dragged the body up and over here. Right? I'm thinking that's what happened. Why does she have a rake? Okay. Am I supposed to be doing something here? No? What am I supposed to do here? It just told me to go here. Do I have to go down underneath here or something to... I don't know. Hello? Anyone here? No, no clues there. I have no... Oh, wait, what? Yeah, it is leading me over this way. So, it's definitely something in this room here. What am I looking for, though? So, I'm confused. Do I actually get hurt? Yeah, I get hurt. Huh. So, I'm not actually sure what the heck I'm supposed to be doing here. Is there something under the body I need to pick up? No? Okay, then. I'm not sure what's going on here, so I'm actually going to be right back as soon as I Google it and figure it out. Alrighty, so I looked it up, and apparently we have to talk to the prophet outside. I don't know why it's, pointing us inside here.
What?
Apparently he should be, yeah, right over here.
Oh my! To what do I owe this honor? I am but a humble prophet. What business do you have with me?
Chapel Anvil attack.
This is only the beginning. Umaril has returned, as foretold by Pelennel Whitestrake in his dying breath.
Umaril, who's that? The Pelennel Whitestrake? Just tell me who attacked the chapel.
Umaril the Unfeathered! The Sorcerer King of the Aliens! who ruled over this land for long ages before the rise of men. He was cast down by Pelinal Whitestrake, but Umaril's spirit survived, and now he has returned to seek vengeance upon the gods.
Okay, so who is Pelinal Whitestrake?
Does no one remember the old tales? Saint Pelinal, the divine crusader of legend, Alicia's companion when she overthrew the rule of the aliens 3,000 years ago. Pelinal, with the aid of the gods, fought the alien sorcerer King Umaril and slew him! But Umaril's spirit survived, and he has now returned.
Alrighty, so now I guess I ask...
Do you understand nothing? The blood speaks! I can read the ancient runes if you cannot!
Well, I can't.
As uibala umarale el nada rakuva. In the alien tongue, by the eternal power of Umaril, the mortal gods shall be cast down. A curse upon Umaril's ancient foes, and a threat.
Okay, how do we stop him?
Alas, Umaril cannot be stopped. Not without the aid of the gods, not without the Crusader's relics. Without a champion, the gods are powerless to act. But who among us is worthy to wield the divine Crusader's weaponry?
I don't know who will stop. I will quest for the relics. Yeah.
You would quest for the holy panoply of Pelinal Whitestrake? The legendary relics that have been sought by mighty warriors throughout the ages?
Are
you a worthy knight?
Yes, I'm a worthy knight. Yes, I am the hero Kvatch. No, I serve Sithis. Not unless the Grey Fox is a knight. No, I have no claim to fame. So, I think even if you say yes to any of these, then you'll automatically be, you know, that's it. You have to, I guess, lie to him and say no. But I'm pretty sure either of these also lead to the same thing. So if you say that you serve Sithis, he'll be like, by the gods, or something, I don't know. This is all me guessing. I've never actually done this. I think I might have tried doing one of the yeses in one of my other playthroughs. But anyway, I believe no, I have no claim to fame is the proper answer he's looking for.
Let the gods be the judge of that. I cannot see into men's hearts. I see only their words and deeds.
Okay, how do I find the relics?
The gods grant insight to those they deem worthy. Why and how they act is not predictable. What I can tell you is that, traditionally, knights who wish to quest for the relics would walk the Pilgrim's Way. Travel to the way shrines of the nine divines. Pray to each of the gods in turn, and ask their favor upon your quest. If the gods deem you worthy, you will be granted a sign. Go forth with the nine's blessings.
There we go.
May the eight and one guide your steps.
Okay, so I partially lied when I... I partially lied when I said that we needed to do this quest in order to lower our infamy. Now, I believe what we actually have to do is we have to pray at every one of these way shrines here. And as soon as that's done, then we'll be able to lower our infamy that way. I'm pretty sure... we can do this anytime. I'm pretty sure the pilgrimage quest itself just happens to, I guess, start off this way with you praying at all of them. But anyway, for the most part, this is all going to just be so annoying to do, and it'll just be constant It's just me traveling everywhere. So I think I'll maybe just do a little montage of me going at each of them. But I'll show you the first one, just to basically show you what I'm doing. In fact, I should probably look at them to see. So I want to just start up down here, make my way up and around to start at Stendar and end at RK. So what I'm looking for is just like little clues on the map. Like this one is like right by the little channel or whatever that is right there. And then Zenithar, whatever, is kind of southeast from some kind of little divot here in the map. So let's look at the map real quick. Now, if we look at Leowyn, the little channel, I would probably have to guess would probably be this right here. And then the little divot would be right here, so we would probably have to go like right about here. So basically, that's what I'm doing here. So I'm just going to travel to Fort Redmond here, and then I'll try and look around. Okay, so from here, it is almost straight over, right? Yeah, straight over-ish. Okay. That seems easy enough. Alrighty, so I need to turn around entirely and go that way. Okay, yep. Oh, okay. It's a mud crab. Not anymore. Okay, so let's just cross over here quick. Boop. There's another Nernroot. Now the Way Shrine, is not a Daedric portal. It is actually kind of looks like it's actually right there. Oh God, no! Are all the Way Shrines being taken over by Oblivion Gates? That's not good. That better not be the case. But the thing is, like, right about here, it says on the map, unless this isn't where we're supposed to go. Oh, maybe it's talking about this little thing right here. Let's look at it again quick. Yeah, actually, it looks like that must be it. Maybe? I don't know. It looks like it has, like, a little, what do you call that? A little road kind of going over a bit. In fact, yeah, it looks like this must be it. It looks like it's like right about where the little, I guess, lake starts. Can I? Thank you. Yeah, it looks like it's right there. Does this tell me more? No, okay. Huh. Yeah, so this should be right about where it is then. I'm seriously thinking that it must have been taken over by an Oblivion Gate. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Okay, so I guess I'll just keep looking for it for another couple minutes. Or, well, not a couple minutes, but for just a little bit longer. And if I still don't see it, then I'll, I guess, start looking for a different one. Because I think you can actually find multiples of each in different places. I think I'll just have to go on the internet and look for it again. Yeah, I swear to God, it's like right in that area, right where the Oblivion portal is. This can't be good. Yeah, I guess I'll quickly look for that off camera here real quick, and I'll be back whenever something happens. Aha, there it is. Okay, so it looks like it was just a little bit north. In fact, yeah, it looks like it must be about there-ish, maybe. Oh, okay. I guess I was just looking at the wrong place. Yeah, so as you guys can tell, the map isn't perfect, so we're gonna have to try and deal with that. But yeah, this is basically what we're looking for here. Boop. Just gotta come up here and continue your penance to earn the god's forgiveness. So, yeah, now that we got that one, we can go to the next one, which is right up here, a little southeast from the little divot there. And Flooded Mine is perfect for that. I've prayed at the Way Shrine of Stendar. Okay, so southeast, right? No, southwest. I kept saying southeast, I meant southwest. Okay, so is that it? I think that's it. Maybe? Oh yeah, that's it right up there, okay. It's just near an alien ruin is all. already. Oh, maybe that's not it. No, that's not it. This is not it at all. Oh, and there's a troll. That's... Oh, and a wisp. Oh, great. Yeah, that's not it. Great. Okay, so... Looks like this is gonna be even more troublesome than I thought. Why is there a burning tree there? Oh, that's because that was an Oblivion portal at some point. Okay, so... There should be a way shrine, like, right over here. Where the heck is this thing? Oh, there it is. Why is it over there? Oh my god, this map is really wrong. Oh, Shadowmere, please don't attack. Oh god, great, okay. Anyway, yeah, so I'm just gonna quickly get this one, then I will, I guess, do a quick montage of, well, not exactly a montage, but, poor, terrible montage, of the rest of them, then. Alrighty, here's another one, and... Boop, boop. Three down, six to go. Alrighty, here's number four. Oh, hello, dears. And I'm currently being tracked by a wolf somewhere behind me. But oh well. There we go, number four down, five to go. Woo! Alright, so I'm coming up to another possible way shrine that I don't actually think is a way shrine. No, that is actually an alien well. So... Currently stuck on trying to find this way shrine. Let's see. Trying to find the way shrine of Julianos. And it says it's like right about here, maybe a little farther down the road that way a bit. But other than that, I mean, I'm about here, so yeah, fun times. Aha, there it is. Okay. So yeah, I guess it was just farther down the road. My bad. Anyway, here is number five. And... Come on, there we go. Boom. Nice. Okay, so... That is number five out of, what is that? 11? 9? 9, I think it is. Oh, well. So yeah, now we just gotta go to Akatosh, which is just, like, right below Bruma here. I'll see you there. Alrighty, here's the one over by Bruma, number six. Boom. And three more to go. Alrighty, here is this next one here. Oh, and something is now following me. Oh, it's a wild boar. I don't even think we fought any of these before. Hi. What up, Pumbaa? Why are you attacking me? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Ow. Oh, snap. I am almost dead. Why am I almost dead? There we go. Okay, let's finish you off and make some bacon. There we go. Boar meat. Yeah, close enough to bacon. Oh, did not mean to do that. I guess I'll see you at the next one then. Alrighty, here is the next one coming up right up here. That is not what I thought it was. That is actually a, well, an alien well. We are west. So, yeah, again, we found the wrong thing. Although we did find a bandit that we could fight, so that's good. Ouch. Yeah, and you'll make a fine fur coat. Oh, come on. Ah, dang it. Stop it! Yeah, I know. Let's get this over with. I'm doing more damage to you than you are to me. Thank you. Yet again, we got some glitched breaches. So this one... Oh, I think I actually see it right over there. I think I just went the wrong direction. My bad. And hop, hop, hop. And... Yep, that'd be it. Alrighty, this time for sure I found it. And... Boing! And hello. Thank you. Alrighty, I will see you at the next one. Alrighty, so this is actually going to be our last one here, so we are going to find it on camera. And either this area of the map is normally foggy, or this always seems to happen in my game. I always do the pilgrimage, and I always start from the bottom, and I work my way up over to this one. And for whatever dumb reason, it's always foggy like this. so it's always so hard to actually see the thing. I'm hoping I'm going in the right direction. Because, oh boy, come on. Get up here, there we go. Because if you look at the map here, it looks like the thing is like a little bit up and over from this bump here. And we are actually right over the bump, so we should probably head just a little bit this way. And we should actually find it. But who knows, because we've been wrong every other time before. Let's see. In fact, yeah, we should be like right on top of it right here, so I'm not entirely sure. Nothing? Again? Come on, man. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is! Woo! Okay, so this is the last way shrine we actually have to go to. Before we do this, let's see, our infamy, 58. I want to see if it actually drops right here now. Here we go. No, it does not, not just yet. Hold on 1 second. There we go. Okay, so that came. Still there. Wait. Did I not pray to all of them? Uh-oh. I could have sworn I prayed to all of them. Oh, man. Did I forget one? Whoa, what the heck was that? Do you guys see that? There was some kind of weird glitch right there. Man. I think I forgot one. Okay, let's see. Okay. So we went to this one, then we went to this one, then this one. Then I went to that one. Then we went to this one. This is one I had a little trouble finding. I went to Akatosh. I went to Dibella. Did I go to Dibella? In fact, I could double check. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, there's 9 of those. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Which one did I not go to? Stendar, Zenithar. Stendar, Zenithar. Talos? I didn't go to Talos. How did I not go to Talos? Aw, man. Oh, that sucks. Okay, so Talos should actually be, like, right down here-ish. How did I not go to Talos? Aw, man. Okay. So, I guess we did not go to the last one. So, I believe to get to the last one, we have to go straight east of here. Maybe a little northeast-ish. Aw, man, I'm sorry. I didn't realize we had one missed. I could have sworn I went there, though. Aw, dang. Okay. Oh, there's some kind of thing over here. I am not going over by that wisp. I hate wisps. Okay, there it is, there it is, there it is. I want to find out what that thing over there is, whatever it is. You know what, I'm going to go there first real quick or else we're going to miss it because chances are I'm going to go to that way shrine over there and something's going to happen. What is... Oh! Hey! I didn't know we were here. Voila! Unicorn. Minotaur is protecting Unicorn. I am not staying here, because that is almost pure death for me. So, cool thing about unicorns is if you bring out any form of weapon, a sword, a bow, even your fists, they will instantly and forever hate you. If you ride it once, then it's basically your horse forever. So, yeah, fun times. Anyway, this is finally, our final way shrine, so let's do it. Rejoice! You've completed the pilgrimage of the 9 way shrines, and your sins have been washed clean. So, yeah, our infamy is infinitely. Our infamy is, I can't even think of the word I was gonna say. What the heck was I gonna say? Instantly! Wow, there we go. Our infamy is instantly down. So, now we don't have to worry about anyone. Although, I've completed my pilgrimage to the way shrines, I should pray and wait for a vision to guide me on my quest to the Crusader's relics.
Hail, knight! You seek my relics with a worthy heart.
And that must be the sign.
Your prayers have woken me from my endless dream. Or perhaps you have entered my dream, and I still sleep. I think others have sometimes spoken to me. Others like you, but my memory is doubtful. Perhaps the others came after you. Your need must be great for the gods to allow us to speak. Has Umaril the Accursed found a way back? The foulest of a foul race. A thousand curses upon his unholy name. I thought I'd won, but I should have known. The slave masters are a cunning breed. Umaril found a way to cheat death as I could not. If you would seek for my relics, I know little that can help you. All that has passed since my death is like mist that my mind cannot take hold of. My friends built a shrine upon the site of my death, where the elves tormented me in a final act of revenge. I can show you where it once stood. Perhaps it is there still. Fare thee well, Sir Knight. May the gods grant you
And there we go. That must have been the sign, right? Or was I just, like, hallucinating on some bad boar meat? Upon completing my pilgrimage to the Way Shrines, I have received a vision from the Divine Crusader, Pelinal Whitestrake, who revealed the location of his lost shrine, which is where I should begin my quest for the relics of the Crusader. So, to get there, we need to go about right here. I guess the closest place to that would be Fort Sejonis. I don't know, whatever. Okay, so it looks like we just gotta travel right up here, and apparently in the middle of the water. I'm assuming it's gonna be underwater. So yeah, fun times. And quickly hurry up. Boing, boing. There we go. Today, oh hi Wolfie. Today is a good day to be an Argonian, apparently. Woo. Actually, you have to do a mission where, you know, breathing underwater is actually a good thing. And boing. Thank you. Are you a bandit? Yeah, you're a bandit, but you're fighting him for me. Thank you. That's, weird. Okay. I guess I shouldn't, wonder about it too much. He's helping me, right? Okay, anyway. Looks like we need to go woo, way down here. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, it's underwater. Oh, okay. I guess I have to go under here. Oh, I mean it's under a thing, whatever. And that, there is a zombie. That, oh. Well, he knows about us now. Can you not swim? I don't know if this guy can swim. Either that or he doesn't know about me in the water. Maybe he doesn't know about me in the water. Okay. This is really weird. Oh! Hi! What the heck are you doing here? How did he even know I went here? How did he survive that long underwater? What the heck, man? Okay. Well, I guess I have to kill this bandit now. What the heck now kind of axe do you have? I don't know what it is, but I want it. Wait, is that Soul Trap? I think he's trying to Soul Trap me. How do I... This is this button. What is that one? Yeah, he's trying to Soul Trap me. What the heck is your deal, man? So I think, technically, if I died to him, then my soul would be trapped in some kind of soul gem that I'm assuming he must have. Why else would he be trying to soul trap me if he doesn't have a soul gem of some kind? Come on, just die already, dude. Oh boy, this is not going very well.
Now you will know pain.
Just die already, dude. I'm done with you.
No one lives forever.
Really? No one lives forever? How about me? Yeah. And, okay, so he doesn't have a soul gem. So why was he trying to soul trap me? That's kind of odd. Okay, anyway. Yeah, it's some kind of weird alien ruin underwater that we have to, you know, go to. Why would his shrine be in an alien ruin? Oh well. Okay, so where exactly are we going down here? I totally forgot that we had to do all this, honestly. Okay, fun times. Oh, don't let him know you're here. I'm not here either. Don't let him know I'm here. Looks like I need to press a button of some kind to get through that door. How much you want to bet the button's in one of these little areas here? Ugh. Fun. I just love being around dead things. Okay, so, nope. Wait. Oh, I guess it was the skull there. That was weird. Okay, so how about behind here? Maybe. I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? Am I just blind or something? Don't you want to bet it's in this room with the flippin' zombie? No, it's not here either. What? What? What is the deal here? I don't get it. Do I just have to walk on it? Wait. Walk on it. No, that's not it either. Yeah, this is supposed to be a door here. Okay, I guess I'll be back once I figure out where the heck this button is. Well, now I kind of feel like a complete idiot. Oh, wait, what? Okay, so I looked it up and it said that the switch was, like, right here. Is it taking the thing here? No. That's not it. What? Oh, okay. I see now. Oh, that's just lovely. So, we're probably going to be doing some actual fighting here. But before I do that, I actually accidentally found something while looking it up. When talking to the prophet, we had those different choices that we could use. Apparently, any of those choices actually would have worked. I didn't realize that. He'll say a ton of different things depending on what you are. If you're a... Can I not go through there? Maybe not. Depending on if you're, like, the Fighters Guild leader, or if you are, like, the Mages Guild leader, or if you have said something about, you know, the Gray Fox, then you have said, oh, an honest thief? This truly is a paradox. I'll let the gods think about that, or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, no matter what you have chosen, you still would have been able to continue, so, yeah. So anyway... looks like we have to go down there. Yeah, okay. Oh, god dang it, I hate skeletons. Ugh. Don't get in my way. Okay, good. Boy, do I just love my sneak ability. That is so good. Okay. Hi. Okay, jump on in here. Okay, so we're in caverns, so that's nothing new to us at all. Ooh. Oh, lovely. That's just a dead body, you know? No big deal. Oh, but it looks like we have to go up there. How do we get up there from here? Seriously, how do we get up there from here? I don't actually know. Anyway, there is a Knights of the Nine shield and a fine steel longsword. I'll take the shield. In fact, I wonder. Shield. It's light armor. It does 8. That does 7. Ooh! Oh, we got a new shield. Anyway. Okay, so. There we go. Let us take the helmet. I've recovered the helm of the Crusader, the first piece of the Crusader's relics. Ooh, thank you. Okay. So, where do we go now exactly? I do not know. Maybe through these doors? Does not look like it. Okay, let's see. Oh, well that definitely helps. That's not it. Let's see, I'm trying to find where the heck the new quest is. And it doesn't look like we have it for whatever reason. Well, now I'm really confused. Why? I feel like something is glitched here. That's new. I feel like something is really bugged here, because I'm pretty sure it should be showing us what we need to do now, but it just doesn't. And that needs to be picked. And that needs to be picked. So, from down here, there's nowhere else for us to go. So, I guess we have to go up. I am really confused. Wait, didn't we just come from this way? We did! What? Lost catacombs. How do we get there? What the heck is going on? I am so confused. Are you having a stroke? I think I might be having a stroke. Do you guys smell toast? Okay, so we don't do anything yet. Okay. So we just have to try and jump around. How did we even get over here in the first place, though? That's the question. Okay. What's that? Just a pillar? Okay. So maybe we have to go through the catacombs here. I don't really know. Because this happened with the, what was it? With the, I can't remember. Okay, so it looks like we go in here now. This happened also with the Aid for Bruma quest line. It ended up stopping, even though I could have sworn we had another Oblivion Gate that we had to do, or we had to talk to someone in the Imperial Palace, but nobody ended up talking. Or, well, we didn't get another quest for it. So I think our game might be bugged in some way, which I don't quite understand why. Okay, so we're kind of being followed now. So we can just run for it. Wait, do I have to put on the helm, maybe? Maybe that's what I have to do. That's the cowl. Why do I want the cowl? Wait. Oh, there's the helm. Okay, the Shrine of the Crusader. Yeah, I'm here again. Maybe I just have to keep going straight, I guess. And that did not lead me anywhere, but it did give me some gold. Okay. And we have to let this guy through because... Oh, wow. Is that my blood? That's my blood. Okay. Okay. Oh, is this a door? That is not a door. That is a lady. Okay, maybe we have to go in there. Can you guys please come in here? Oh, come on. Come on, dude. And that guy's here. Those guys are here. This guy will not budge, even though I'm pretty sure I have to go in that space there. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy. This guy just will not move. Oh my god. This is getting ridiculous. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to be doing, and my quest will not show me where to go. And there's a zombie. I don't like zombies. And I can't unlock that door. Lovely. Okay, go in here. I can go in there, but that leads to nowhere. Of course it would. Okay, so I'm going to be back as soon as I figure out where the heck I'm supposed to be going. Okay, so I looked it up, and apparently we were actually supposed to loot the body of that guy in the other room. And there was going to be a key, and and his ring, and a journal. So apparently we have to actually loot his body, and then we'll be able to continue. So that's why we weren't able to do anything, and I'm going the wrong way. Hi, please don't stop me. And of course, he stopped me. And for all I know, I might be sick with some kind of nasty zombie disease now. There we go. Okay. Hi. Okay. Is this the right way? I think we can go either way. Okay, wait. Oh, yeah, okay. There we go. And so now we are supposed to... Oh, yeah, Sir... Amiel? I don't know. Wait. What happened to the long sword that was right next to him? Okay, anyway. I found the body of Sir Amiel, whatever, who appears to have perished centuries ago while questing for the Shrine of the Crusader. Perhaps I can find some clues on his body that will help my own quest for the Crusader's relics turn out better than his. So, let's take his ring, I think we're supposed to take. His key, for sure, and his journal. Sir Amiel was a member of the Knights of the Nine, a holy order devoted to recovering the relics of the Crusader. Through reading this journal, we're starting with the yawning early, apparently. Let's see, I've learned the location of their former headquarters, the Priory of the Nine, in the West Weald. I should proceed to the old priory and see if it still holds the curious of the Crusader, as Sir Amiel's journal suggests. But no, where's the longsword that was right here? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, so now we should be able to get out. And hopefully this is the right way out. Oh, yep, it is. I can see on the map now. Whew. Okay. So even though we are currently being followed by everything everywhere, I think we are doing good. For the most part. Okay, ooh, there's a thing here. Don't mind if I do. Nah, I'm good. Okay. I think we have to go down this way. Yep. And there's obviously a ghosty right there. Go. Hi. Hello. Why is he invisible now? Whoa, that was almost really bad. That was really close. Okay. Doing good, doing good. Get out of here, because I don't like all these dead things in here. There we go. Okay, so if we can quickly run far enough away from these guys, then we can avoid them, and then we can fast travel to where we need to go. And you know what? While we're here, we might as well quickly, apparently yawn. Oh, boy. Let's quickly register this in our map. Just cause. And it's not registering. Why you no register? Oh, looks like we might be able to fast travel now. Well, that's... No, the music is still playing. Huh. That is peculiar. Okay, let's quickly... There we go. Can I seriously not fast travel? Okay, so let me... travel down here. Yeah, enemies nearby. So apparently they still know about me. Oh, that guy definitely knows about me. Who are you anyway? Marauder. Okay.
This ends here.
Oh boy, this is fun. Okay, so anyway, I'm going to, oh my god. It's a flippin' puma, a mud crab. Okay, so, you know, I'm just gonna, cut this out and I'll be back. Wild horses? I didn't know there were wild horses! Are you a wild horse? You have horseshoes, though. What? What is going on? What is on you? Is that blood? Are you a murdering horse like the other one? What are you? I didn't see what that was, but you guys could probably pause the video at that point and see it. What are you? I want to find out! Oh my god. I can't run fast enough. Come on! Come on! What are you, just a bandit? Yeah, bandit bow woman. Oh, you have elven arrows, though. Interesting. Okay, so... Oh, boy. All right, we got the new shield. That's good. Oh, come on. Stop it. Oh, my God. Really? Do you really want to fight with the leader of the flippin' Dark Brotherhood? I murder people for a living. Come on. Have you not seen me in the arena? Yeah. Die. I dare you. Okay. Let's get your lockpicks. Yeah, everything still knows about me. Can we please stop this now? This is getting really ridiculous. Okay, so anyway, I'll be back as soon as whatever it is stops following me. Alrighty, so I was finally able to get away from whatever it was following me. And I have fast traveled over to the Blood Crust Cavern, which is pretty much the closest place other than one of these inns over here, or maybe that Oblivion Gate. But yeah, it's about the closest place that we've found so far to where we need to go. So if anything, I'll probably just speed this part up or something. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys when we get there. Oh, lovely. There's another Oblivion Gate here. Sounds like fun. Alrighty, so it looks like we are finally coming up to where we need to be here. The Priory of the Nine. And now the world is finally starting to give us the... Oh! Hi! I did not see that troll there. It's finally starting to give us the proper Oblivion weather. Okay. Hi! Okay, it fits perfectly into the diamond-shaped opening on the floor. Wow! Ow! Can this guy please stop attacking me? This hurts. Okay, and here we go. Oh, no. No. No! Sir Emiel.
By the strength and guidance of the Nine, who comes before us upon this sacred ground, seeking the cures of the divine Crusader? Step forward, adventurer, and face us each in honorable combat, for the vows we fail to revere in life, we shall uphold in death.
Well,
no unworthy soul shall lay hands upon this sacred artifact without the leave of the Knights of the Nine.
Okay. Wow, that's interesting. I guess I have to fight all you guys now. Can I hide from you guys like I did to everyone in the arena? Technically, yes. Holy crud. Oh, well, not for too long, though. Okay, can I possibly shoot you with my bow? When I'm hidden? Oh, God. Nope. Oh, I can! And boom! And boom! Woo! 2 points! Ooh. Thank you for the stuff. Dang it, I can't steal from him. Okay, so which one is next? Who wants a piece of me? I love how my arrows are now, like, invisible with him. Okay, he don't know about me. He don't know about me. No. He don't know about me. He don't know about me. Boom. And boom. Nice. I think that troll still knows about me. In fact, is that it right back there? Yeah, that's it right back there. Can I shoot through this to kill it? I can! Woo! Nice. Booyah.
Ralvis.
Who? Oh, there he is. I was like, wait, who's Sir Ralvis, and why is he not coming at
Where
me, bro?
Where are you?
Where are you? As he's looking at a wall. Oh, you idiot. No wonder you died. Oh my god. Like, seriously, he's looking at a wall. Where are you? Oh, that's great.
You have fallen. Step back and let the challenge continue. Sir Henrik, come forward and prove yourself.
I'm assuming it's that guy over there, yeah. Oh, hi! Don't look at me, please. Ow, he looked at me. He looked at me with his sword. Aw, dang it. Don't look at me! I need to pick that back up. Okay, okay, okay. No, you don't know about me!
He was here a second ago.
He was here a second ago. Hurt the dirt, the dirt. Wow. These guys are such idiots. Okay, this one's actually a little smarter, I have to admit. Oh, god dang it.
Well, well, look who
I need to pick up that arrow I shot and lost. Meh.
Yeah.
I can't get it! There we go, I got it. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh no, I'm about to die. Oh god. Ooh, boy. Oh, I hate to use those potions I worked so hard to get. Hi. I kind of borrowed Sir Amiel's sword.
Yeah.
Hope you don't mind.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh god, I missed. Thank you. Gotcha. Oh boy. Wow, that was nifty. Come on. There we go. Boom.
Yeah.
Boom. One more. Come on, dude. Just let me kill you again. Come on. Seriously? Oh my god. Come on.
Yeah.
Eh. Are you kidding me? There we go. Finally. Okay, so I'm assuming I'm gonna fight those guys now.
You have overcome half of us, and yet you remain standing. Perhaps Caius shall test your truth.
Yep, it's this guy. Okay. Where are you gonna go first? Stop looking at me, dude! I want you to be an idiot like the rest of them so I can shoot you. Oh, come on. Dang it, man! Stab it!
Where are you?
Right around the corner, actually. Oh, come on! Why won't they disappear anymore? Oh, wait. Oh, dang it!
Where are you?
Over there. In that corner. Please look in that corner. Okay, I got him. Oh my god. So, it's a good thing we got all those extra arrows now. Am I gonna have to fight you soon?
A fury of faith that I've not seen in centuries, but now you face Sir John.
Ha! Okay, so I guess I found a new way of doing it. Cheesing the system. Yeah, buddy! So now I have to fight this guy. I want to stand in your spot. How dare you stand where he stood?
You have lost, Sir John.
Oh. Oh, I guess he stood over here. Dang it.
Show the challenger the ferocity of the North.
Gotcha. 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 And killed ya. Oh, this is great. They all fail hard. Why are you talking?
You have stood against the Knights of the Nine and lived. However, the final test is upon
you. Ah, okay.
Face me. He was here a second ago.
Hi.
Oh no, I lost him! Oh god!
Don't look over here. You don't know about me! He knows about me. He knows about me. Okay, you know what? Maybe if I could quickly hurry. Hurry! And boop! Okay, I'll have arrows. Okay, so let's quickly go to our. I have dwarven and elven. I have a feeling elven is probably gonna be better, plus it weighs less, so let's use dwarven first. And chunk! Oh wow, he takes more hits than the last couple. Okay. How do those arrows in your chest feel? He's got an arrow in his elbow.
In 300 years, none have stood against us and lived. Stand and claim what is yours by right. Your fate be true.
I can take it? I can take it! No, I can't take it. I can't. Oh, there we go. I've defeated the ghostly guardians of the Curis of the Crusader. I can now claim it for my own. Kapow! I've recovered the Curis of the Crusader. I should talk to the ghosts of the former Knights of the Nine to see if they can aid me in my quest for the remaining Crusader's relics. Yeah, I should probably do that.
By the Nine? I've not seen such strength. Could you be... No. You cannot. You are simply a noble knight.
Could that be what? Okay, so Helm of the Crusader.
May your sword.
I know where you may find the gauntlets of the Crusader, for I was the one who lost them.
Okay.
Though many know where they are still lost. I believe there is something you must do in order to retrieve them. Would you listen to my tale?
Sure. Actually, we are kind of low on time, so... Well...
When the Order fractured, I followed Sir Beric into war, taking the gauntlets with me. When it was over, I returned to Cyrodiil. I attempted to return to the service of the Nine, but the war had changed me. I no longer had sympathy for the weak or pity for the suffering. In the brief time I was there, I did more to hurt the chapel than help it. It was there that I was cursed.
Cursed? What do you mean?
A beggar who came to the chapel each day for help tried my patience one too many times. I lost my temper and struck him. My blow landed harder than I had intended, and he fell to the floor dead, killed in the very chapel of the God of Mercy. I left the chapel at once, of course, but the damage was done. I was weak, constantly weary, and lacked the energy to do almost anything.
What about the gauntlets?
Ah, yes. As proof of the deed, when I struck the poor man, the gauntlets slipped right off my hands and fell to the floor. Heavy as stone, they would not move. None could lift them. I suspect they lie there still. In Coral's chapel. You must prove to Stendar you are worthy to lift the gauntlets once more. Seek out the priests in Coral. Perhaps they can help you.
Okay, then.
Go with virtue.
Alrighty. So, what I was going to say is there's a dead troll over there. Alrighty. We are kind of low on time. Then again, I'm not quite sure how low because I did end up forgetting to start my timer earlier. But anyway, oh, that is a cool thing right there. That is really cool. But anyway, I figure we can continue all this in the next episode, finding all the extra pieces of the armor. So yeah. Let's do that, I guess. If you guys did enjoy this episode, then please leave a like and place all relics? Even the... Oh no, I keep the thing. Oh no, that's because that's the Knight of the Nine, not the Crusader thing. Okay. Besides, I can probably put my normal helmet back on now and, you know, actually have good armor. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this episode, then please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you, and have a great day. Goodbye.